What would be the best revolver for a novice shooter? What I would recommend, of course, is to have the largest frame revolver you can buy, and also have it chambered in 22 rimfire. If you're gonna learn how to shoot, you're gonna have to shoot a lot. And rimfire is inexpensive. It's a big gun, it's easy to control, it's full size, so you can learn grip technique, trigger control, sight alignment, and have a lot of fun.